What's made the biggest mark in your football career?
Coach Emmanuel, Amuneke. All I am, I will ever be. I go to that moment. I remember when I first entered the camp. we're having training at 4:30. We're supposed to be in the bus 4:30. So we're on the road. We're coming at, 4:35 or 4:40. So my roommate went and he was there. He couldn't speak to my teammate. Then he called me. And he was like, you have to be disciplined. It's not just about playing and everything. He has taught me. Everything he said to me then. Express how grateful I am to this man because he brought out even the qualities I don't know my processes. He brought them out and he shows me how to play this football, and I am still learning, and I'm really grateful for that man. I'm really grateful to the man.